Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu has arrived to this premises and received by Srimati Neelam Sahni Garu, IAS Chief Secretary of Andhra Pradesh, Sri D. Gautam Sawang, IPS Director General of Police of Andhra Pradesh, and introducing senior civil and police officers.
Sri Praveen Prakash Garu, IAS Principal Secretary to Government, Sri B. Srinivasulu Garu, IPS Commissioner of Police, Vijayawada, and GPIPSP, Sri Intiaz Ahmad Garu, IAS Collector and District Magistrate, Krishna District, Sri Bala Subramani Reddy Garu, Deputy Secretary to Government of Andhra Pradesh.
Honorable Chief Minister is requested to unfurl the national flag. All the spectators are requested to stand and all the officers in uniform to salute.
ఏంటండి వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.